Hey everybody, welcome back to another Let's Play on the Game of Claw channel. This time we are going to be playing Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. So before we start, if you guys haven't already, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. And without further ado, let's hop into it. Alright, new game. We can do it on Spectacular. We are on... what's this? This is an alternate version of the 60 frames per second performance mode, adding ray tracing. Ooh, I'll take that. Alright, looks like we gotta restart. Oh wow, that look. Holy, my eyes just went from, yeah, that looks semi, to holy crap, that looks different. What's 120Hz? Pressure rate, no, charging audio. Stable the system setting frame rates will be further increased and very, okay, nah. Subtitles, yes. Alright. I think we are good. Yeah. All right.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
The convoy.
Alright, that was a nice intro. This game looks so amazing. Holy crap.
Did I miss the convoy?
You
not
did.
Yet. Still
oh, you did.
A couple inmates.
Okay.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
It
real
does,
good.
Miles.
The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
The
Let's
octopus?
Hope.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
The doc
Ock. In on you.
I remember that.
Be there soon.
Alright. Holy crap.
Late.
Talk, Miles.
Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
Man. Oh.
How does Pete do this secret identity?
Come on.
Completely stresses me out.
Hey, it stresses you out. There. But holy crap, this game looks amazing. Okay, ray tracing. Ray tracing is... Let me see. If I... Oh, I just saw the... Oh, that was sick. So if I go to, like, any
okay,
surface,
cool.
Like right here...
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the
actually,
giant
I can see Miles'
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Be cool. Wow, okay, this is... Oh, shit.
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you... drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is... a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles.
Let me take... I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
It's secure!
You're drifting Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Direction 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact! Helix 2, going down!
Helix 2 is going down!
Casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Good job, Miles. You kind of screwed up there. You gonna enjoy this?
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Yeah, he will. Yeah, real heroic.
How about we call a timeout?
Well, that guy was down first hit.
Please? No. All right then.
And. Alright, nobody has weapons, right? Alright, that's what I like. Not dealing with any freaking weapons. What the heck? What? Alright. That's cool. Yeah, well, it was contained. But, oh, and these people have to escape. That's nice. Well, I have a heal.
Need to get this under control.
Right, nope, not hitting me.
Whoa, radar.
Okay.
You ever pinch? Seriously, you're AAA easy. Hold him for you, just wait for it.
Yeah, heal.
Down the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Yeah, because it's probably your first ever gig.
Christmas in New York! Love this town! Never see the big guy up close like this! He's freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right!
Not the phrase I use!
Why? Okay. How? Okay. He is taking this like freaking legend. I'm surprised he's still able to do the quips and shit when he's still doing that. If that was happening to me, I wouldn't even do that.
I got the keys. Let's move. Hurry up. We gotta get out of here. Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Yeah. Wait, I'm coming.
Yeah, hang on, we're coming.
Wanna grab takeout?
Holy crap! Oh, that's not good. Oh, going through a, that's a, looks like a restaurant.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays!
Happy holidays! I actually really like these Spider-Man chase scenes, I will not lie. Yeah, minimizing destruction.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm a count as lucky.
Yeah, lucky for a bad headline. Actually, that is lucky. Well, now the Winter Bash.
This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Well, it is, Miles.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him. As long as we work together.
Yeah, it's going to stop with everything being destroyed and everything not even working anymore. Yeah, sure, I'll give you a hand.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm gonna dodge that regardless.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, cowboy.
That is sick, man. Holy crap. Nope, now we're at the mall. Okay.
Tiny spider.
Tiny spider. And ow. A little help would not hurt. Come on.
Alright.
Got a trophy. Alright. And now I can stop hitting shit. Come on. Oh. Miles the savior of kids. And him. Nice. Okay. Yeah, you are ruining Christmas.
Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
That's because you're evil.
To enjoy this one.
What? Enjoy?
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Menace. Man, Jonah really does not like Spider-Man. Yeah, Miles, it is getting late.
Yeah,
it's the coconut milk.
Are you running? Sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Sure, we're trying to catch a train. Sure, we are. They can't have mucho.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
Nope.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
They thought they could run away. That's pathetic. Really? Why give them rocket launchers? What is the point of that? Literally, what's the point of them giving them rocket launchers?
Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe.
That's actually a really good idea.
Don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Come on.
Alexei.
No.
Hey. That was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. Make things worse.
I'm not making it worse.
I'm trying to help you.
Out of your league.
I am out of my league, but I'm killing you, or not killing, destroying. End of the line. I just drew the line. Oh, come on. I'm just gonna get a combo of 100. How dare you? Get out of here. Fly. You. Alright. Nice. Alright. Can't? Well, come like vultures. Vulture can fly. Well, that was a sick thing I just did. Alright. Why? How does these keep hitting me?
Back up the police! I can hold out a little longer!
Well, you're gonna almost die. Right, he's gonna almost die if he just keeps doing that. I hate that these guys are forgetting me.
They're all over that bridge!
There. They're all over the bridge. Wow. Holy crap. You take a quick nap?
He can't lose. He never loses.
Well, Miles, he's kind of almost gonna lose. And the only way the thing that can do him in is freaking Rhino.
Hold on!
Oh, that was Dr. Octavius. The first one. Alright. Well, Pete, we're almost done. No.
Pete, hang on, man.
I thought you were spidey. Alright.
Spider-Man, you good?
Alright, Miles, that was freaking impressive. Even freaking the original Spider-Man can't even do that. I skip everything.
Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
Probably the spider that you got bit from, Miles, was fairly better than spider that bit Peter. How unexpected. Crush and smash. Oh yeah, very unexpected. Get out of here, man.
I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
Wait, I need to see you. Tiny spider. It's tiny spider. Oh, no. You ain't gonna get me. That's right. Sit down. This game looks absolutely amazing. The freaking ray tracing is so well done. Like, it is so well done. Can I swing? I can't. Thank you.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
Nah, no flattery. They're gonna go now.
I will. Destroyed half the city. Don't you care?
Miles, I really don't think he would even give a crap if he went through like a building. Oh, that's almost gone. Thank you. But what I'm saying is that the graphics are look so well done. Like, really well done. Goose chase. I hate goose. Why hate chasing this man? Alright. I did not mean to do that. I meant to Venom Punch. Venom Punch! Thank you.
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey. He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that belonged for those on the game who didn't know the true form of pure evils.
Oh, that was nice. Now we're the only Spider-Man? Alright, current status. Level 2. Ooh, skill point. Okay. You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Nice. Skill points are earned when you gain through experience points. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Okay. Highlight a skill and hold X or cross to unlock the skill. X, cross, what you want, ya. Venom Smash can now be viewed in the moves list. Alright. Oh, I think we just finished. Hold on to your web shooters. But the graphics.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mama. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Alright, but the graphics are so freaking amazing. Holy shit. Holy crap, I love the graphics. Like, holy crap, the graphics are awesome.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
You unlocked a new suit. Suits can be equipped through the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you have.
Head
okay.
Up down for part two of this amazing gift.
Advanced tech suit. I like how we already have a suit unlocked, so I'll just equip that. Nothing. All right.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Yep, we'll let you know. Parting gift. Dude, I just. All right. We are back.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show?
Apparently he does, Miles.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas was canceled.
Shona, you really hate Spider-Man. Don't know why.
Vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something
Miles,
better
skip
on.
It. Skip it. Yes, there's something better on.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello,
really?
I'm Dennis Hart, and this is the Damcast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city.
Alright, I can dig it.
You know, stockbrokers from private colleges make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Yep, new favorite podcast. Alright. So,
looks like
it is the
set
place.
Up a lot of gear.
Alright y'all, so I'm actually going to end off right here, so if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Probably be doing another one tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye bye!